gives it over to Candice. Now fed into the post with Krimble. Spins to her left, puts it up, and puts it in. Krimble on the roll. Skip pass to Christina White. She's going to try the triple bang with Hazenauer. Hazenauer, reverse layup, and she's got it. Beautiful move. Back with Candice Wright. Thought about the jump shot. It fakes, goes straight to the cup, gets it to go, and one. A chance to run on the other end. Butler ahead to Courtney Wright, puts it on the deck, puts it up, and gets it to go. It's intercepted by Kylie Butler coming the other way, one on two. Butler straight to the rack, gets it to go, and one. Kylie Butler coast to coast, no good. And Trisha Byrne gets the offensive rebound. Two dribble pull up in the middle of the lane is good. Kicks it out to Smith, near left wing, triple is good. Over to Lauren Handy, now over with Sydney Smith. She's gonna try a wide open triple and she's got it. Jump shot, no good. Sydney Smith, offensive rebound, puts it up and puts it in. Driving towards the middle lane, kick out to Banker, another triple, yes! Butler, drive and kick out to Christina White in the corner. She'll try another triple, this time she's got it! And it doesn't fall in, hit every part of the iron. And she doesn't get the layup to go. Smith with a pull-up jump shot off the offensive rebound, and that falls home. For Coach Day, Robertson near right wing, gives it over to Sydney Smith. Her try from three, got it! Candice Wright in the near left block, working. Flips it up with the right hand and flips it in. Nice little dipsy doodle from Candice Wright. Looking to cut it to a 10 or 9 point game. Thomas Wahee left all alone for three. She's got it with the rock. Pitches it ahead to Sydney Smith, who's all alone at the other end. Two jump, hop step, and she gets the layup to go. They're gonna let this one run out. The Catamounts take one away from the Holy Cross Crusaders here at Patrick Gym, 63-52. Three Cats reach double figures.
Big win for the program. I'm still gonna stay pat to what I said in terms of this year isn't about wins and losses that we try to rebuild, no question about it. But let's face it, we got a daunting task Sunday in North Philadelphia. So to get this win and enjoy that 6.5-7 hour bus ride is going to be much better with a win with a good team. Don't let that record fool you at Holy Cross. They just had some youth. They're pretty good, but really proud of our group. We won the rebounding battle. Just really super proud of our team right now.